Diphenylamine. In humans, it may be irritating to mucous membranes. Methemoglobinemia has been produced experimentally. In veterinary use, it is one of active ingredients in topical agents for prevention and treatment of screwworm infestation. An indicator in tests for nitrate poisoning.